might be wondering why we're streaming.
Well, that's a completely reasonable explanation.
We got stuck in the elevator.
Just in case you guys want to know, in case you want to bitch them about it, it's called the Courtyard Marriott. And the current manager is quite a bitch.
She really is. She, like, blamed us for breaking
their elevator.
It said that we were jumping. I'm, like, 16. She's, like, basically 15. Okay. That makes sense.
Your lips look orange.
I don't know. Anyway. So, yeah. We've had a pretty shitty weekend.
Yeah. I left my iPod in a pile of bowls.
No. First, we were at my best friend's house, Christopher.
Hi, Christopher.
And, okay. We went to a friend's house, and then his house to have dinner, and then back to the friend's house, and then they were going to drop us off, but some people had to forget their purse at Christopher's house. So we had to go all the way back there, all the way back to my house. So we wasted like 20 minutes with that. Pretty crappy. Anyway. And then today, she lost her iPod. Because we were illegally walking on rocks.
You know those boulders that they have at like side of the shore, whoever, where you're not supposed to be. Some people go down there in the sand, look for shells, but you're not supposed to go on the rocks. Kind of made that clear with the fence that's covering part of it, but we walked right beside the fence and climbed on the rocks. But, and then I had it for a while, I clipped it on my pants, and now it's somewhere in the crack. I hope whoever finds it will turn it in, and then we'll miraculously show up at my house sometime. That's a very awkward dress.
Oh, wow. We're not going to be it. You know, in the ocean, it's like a
whoosh. What? Water.
Okay, anyways. So, and then, yeah, the elevator thing. So, we're making a YouTube video.
Yeah, we have so much to be about. We thought you guys would like to listen to a bitch.
The wrong song. I was going, YouTube maybe, YouTube not. The first year maybe. It worked.
Oh, you got big!
Ah! Wait, the whole screen!
Now we can see all of our flaws.
I don't know how that happened. Okay, anyways. Yeah, we kind of like, shh. That's okay. So, anyway.
Hey, Shane!
Oh yeah, Shane Dawson. Okay, this could also be dedicated to him because we watched that video called Flaws. Clearly you can see our flaws.
Oh.
One of my flaws is my crappy hair.
It's always greasy.
It's not always greasy, but like, I washed it.
No.
I just washed it like yesterday and now it's like dirty. So
you washed yesterday?
That's one flaw. I sweat a lot. Yeah, pour him your hair.
What's my flaw? Oh, I have a mustache.
Yeah, I bleed a whole lot, too.
Yeah.
I don't bruise, but that's really not a flaw.
I have a bruise, but I've only bruised, like, twice in the past 6 years.
I've only bruised, like, four times in my life.
I can show you them, but I don't think it would be YouTube appropriate.
Anyways, my weight, that's a flaw. But
same here.
But the good part about that is, like, if we're roller skating and we fall, got some cushions.
Yeah. Some guys take some cushions for the cushions.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. Whoever you are.
Just kidding. Anyways.
Those are my cheeks. They're all red.
I'm sorry. What's another thing we can talk about?
You text too much.
I do text too much. But I'm really social. So that can, well, not really. I'm actually antisocial unless I really know you.
She's more open over text.
No, I'm more open, like, around people I know. Like, last night, there was two people that I really didn't know, and then my two best friends were there. And so I couldn't really be myself, so it's kind of like a flaw with me.
Yeah, so she can't be herself around people she doesn't know. She didn't trust them. She's scared of being rejected.
No, I'm not scared of that. I'm scared to, like, make an idiot of myself, which I do a whole lot. So, whatever.
That's
I have a
so
message
overrated.
To send you, okay?
Wait.
Oh, no momento, por favor. Can you read that?
You are beautiful.
No matter what they say, words can bring you down. That's dedicated to Chris, because that's like his favorite Christina Aguilera song, because he loves her. Anyways, I talk about him too much. Anyways, what's something else we could sing? What's something else we could sing? Coke is the best Coke in the world.
Hello. Hate Coke, hate
Dr.
Pepper, hate cream soda, hate root beer.
She has any, like, dark sodas? Like, she only drinks light sodas. I heard a moo! My computer moo is when my friend signs in and out.
Yeah, guys, you can't stop talking about. Mm-hmm. Thing in the world, people. You're killing me. They charge you $250 if you smoke in the balcony, in the room, anywhere in the hotel.
How lame is that?
Oh! And it's right beside the Bible. See?
We shall charge you money and make you study Christianity.
Ah!
Obviously, you can tell she's atheist. I'm agnostic. In case anybody was wondering. Okay, don't worry. Okay, anyways, y'all ready for our show?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that is banging! Okay, anyways. We're doing yours first, right?
Alright, y'all ready? This is my wacky.
Last one.
You better be.
Bitch. Ooh, that was a blow.
Oh.
Ready? Okay, so, I think we made it pretty clear that we can't dance. But that's okay, because I'm pretty sure I made at least one person laugh.
Or maybe one and a half.
Shut up. Okay, anyways. So, this is over. We're done. We might make another one.
But she needs makeup.
Apparently I need makeup, because apparently I'm hideous.
I'm not hideous.
That's okay.